Hello.
And welcome to my reaction to episode 80, I believe, of Yu Yu Hakusho. Yeah, pretty sure it's 80 already. Even though for the last 2 weeks I've been kind of sick and shit, and I've recorded way less, like one or two episodes a day maximum, and there was like 4 days I didn't watch any episode. Still, we've made it to 80 in a basically not even a month and a half. So yeah, pretty cool. But anyway, Yu Yu Hakusho, last episode, Kuwabara is still in the middle of being kidnapped, I guess. Yusuke was after him, but then he got stopped by a sniper man who put some target on him, and now anything he throws will go to Yusuke. And the cliffhanger is that he launched some knife that are going toward Yusuke. So yeah, this is not really a fight that I would say is very high stake, because as I said, after Toguro, maybe only Sensui feel like he would be a real threat. All of his side guys are kind of like sad guys. They don't feel like a real threat. But anyway, episode 80, Kiss Anime Version. Let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. Yeah, only 32 episodes left. I don't know how fast I'm gonna get to them. I've really slowed down. I'm getting less sick, but I feel like I've lost a bit of motivation to watch as much as I used to, like minimum 5 episodes a day. Right now, I've been getting back into games a bit, you know, so what I used to do is that I would record in the morning and the afternoon, but now I only do it a bit in the morning, and then in the afternoon I'm only playing game. So yeah, just saying, swing by a bit my conception of the show. Been a while since he used a shotgun. As if. convenient. He's useless anyway, so. I do remember during the Dark Tournament where I was thinking he was actually going to fight. He had a sword in the ending or the opening. But nah, he stayed useless. Believe it or not. It's probably not a regular person. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so that's the thing. I was thinking that last episode, how big can the projectile be? Like, could it throw his bike, for example? And yeah, I guess he can. This reminds me of Maximum Overdrive. Nah, I don't remember the name, but it's a Stephen King book, I guess, and I've seen the movie. It's an old movie, basically, where cars and trucks become, possessed and try to run over people. It's silly, but it's pretty cool. I think it's Maximum Overdrive. I'll try to look it up afterward if I remember. Oh shit, now we're getting to a gun. I feel like you wouldn't be that hard to escape a truck in the forest like that with so many trees. Just don't run in a straight line like you're doing. I mean, he's already trying to kill you, so. Why are you running in a straight line? Come on. Yeah, I figured that. What you were trying to do. Oh, finally, he ain't make his move. All right. Now we can make the Smash Brothers thing, like everyone is here. Gun is not fast enough, my dude. That quick. Well, okay. I wasn't feeling this fight, but at the same time, I kind of disappointed that he beat him so easily while Yusuke had such problem with him. Once again, I'm bringing it all back to Toguro. Whatever. Let's just say it was a bad matchup. Okay. Remind me of Supernatural, the TV show, if any of you have seen it. In one of the earlier seasons, there was something like that. I think what it was trying to create a giant pentagram to open a gate to hell or something. I guess you did say you want that to happen. Cross counter. If anyone has seen Ash Tanojo. Maybe he's trying to show your kid that he's not serious enough or something. I mean, it does feel weak right now. Once again, I'm bringing it back to Toguro. I get that he would have trouble against Sensui because he's the main villain, but come on. A shitty guy like this, a sniper guy. Very Dragon Ball right now. Going to use that. Okay. Yeah, of course. Yeah, that was really like, that might be the culmination of the character arc in a way. That was really like the nicest moment of him, in a way. guess. Mais des loquettes basiques chili demon. Now he's gonna try to justify it. He was trying to wait for an excuse. Of course. That's a big cave. Exactly. Now it's time to fuck shit up. I don't really fear for the Cobra's life. You know, I'll talk after this. Thinking that maybe since Sui isn't the final boss, maybe they're actually gonna manage to like let in some crazy ass demon at the, or maybe one, I don't know, and they are gonna, or is going to be the final boss. I don't know, maybe not. We'll see, because I don't know. I feel like Sensui, I guess he's evil. I guess he is. I guess they have tried to show us that. But at the same time, I don't know. I just don't feel. I guess once again, it all comes back to Toguro. Sensui is not Toguro. It just doesn't feel like. I'm not that hype for that fight, I would say. Is a good way to put it. Hopefully they will do a thing to make me more hype about it, but yeah. I'm really afraid, and it seems like it's the case, that the Dark Tournament was the high point of this series. Not that it's bad now, but you know what I mean. But anyway. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.